Hello everybody, I hope you can hear me. My name is Shay and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing something different again, like Overwatch. I am going to be playing some World of Warcraft. So, let's go ahead and get to the game. I'll show you my character, go through some quests, show you what I have equipped to my character, and other stuff. So, sit back and relax. I'm going to be doing some soft-spoken and some whispering. So, let's get into the game, shall we? Hopefully the game's not too loud. I'm going to turn my thing down just a little bit. Okay, here's my character. I am a undead warrior. I'm a level 69. And this is the equipment that I have to. You can see. I've also the chick seal. I have any other equipment too that I can equip to him and I can make him work better. So let's check my inventory and see what I have in my backpack. Okay, so we have a braces, but does it make my character better? Let's see. Let's click on the right click on the mouse and see. It does make him slightly better. So we'll get rid of that. Okay. Let's see about this this chest piece here. So not much better. Not much. And this layer there. Alright. Go to my pumpkin bag. See if this does anything. Grips. Looks like how the grips do better. Get rid of that. Alright. Let's go ahead and type delete in. Okay. Let's go to the small green patch. That chest piece is not really in that other one. Let's check out the chest piece that can be get rid of. No, that mace can go too. Okay, let's go into my other pouch. Legs, now that this can go as well. It's not. We can go have some potions here. Good evening, I do have a pumpkin pie, homemade cherry pie, Those boots. Keep the boots, just in case. Some tea stuff there. I should keep some of my equipment, but that's alright. Okay, we have character info. My strength is 355, my stand is 387, my armor is 250. My critical strength 18%, my haste is 5. We got spells and abilities. I have battle shot, execute, berserk, hamstring, blade storm, heroic heat, charge, heroic toss, colossus smash, impending victory, die by sword, mortal strike, overpower, whirlwind, plummet, deep wounds, skull splatter, seasoned soldier, slam, technician, sweeping strikes, and taunt. I can't make sure I didn't miss anything. That's it. Okay, we need to see our train for expert riding for fly mounts. Yeah, I can do that. Alright, now you go ahead and specialization and talents. Damage. That's all I have here. Or strike over power speed strike, time by sword, closing in blade storm. Counts, skull splitter, impending victory, massacre, sick of wind. Alright, next one we got achievements. This is what I have achieved. Character, quest, lots of quests to do. exploration, player versus player, dungeon and raids, professionals, reputation, war events, pet battles, expansion features, collection, legacy, and feature and strength. That's the only one of the Fast and Furious complete ways to place on the list below. 8 out of 32, that's like a long way to go. Achievement, let's see, quest log, this is all my quest logs I have to do. So we'll do some of this quest logs, like the first one is Necro or Mincer, we have to basically kill him. So, we'll do that, this is all the stuff that I have. Lots and lots of quests. This is the guide and guild and communications, which I don't have anybody. I'm still playing by myself. This is the dungeon raids, where you find your dungeons and stuff like that. And primary groups, I do believe. This is my collection. I have three horses, just different color these do, in this state here. I don't have anything else. Which they're probably someone's gonna say, you should know this, because I had to take all suggestions. I'll think about it, alright? You can give me suggestions, so let me know in the comments below in the video. And this is upload. Adventure Guide. This is awesome. There's like more quests here. Inner Storm, Grizzly Hills, all kinds of stuff. Some of that came from not Storm Peaks, the Merchant, Points. Okay. Any shop we can buy stuff on the shop, game upgrades, which I am definitely looking forward to seeing this Shadowlands. I might get the pro one because it gives you a level 20 character boost, so instead of being level 10, you get 120. Not this one, I'm not getting the epic one, that's okay, but let's stick with this one right here, or maybe I might just get the, you know, so basically this might be available. 31st, so we're really changing it because it's supposed to be next, October, so we'll just see. But this one I might get here, so we'll see. You have services, you have tokens, you have mounts, which I don't have anything, but we'll wait and see. Pets. Toys and bundles. Okay. Then you have your game menu, which you can pause. Okay, so let's go ahead and do a quest. The first one on my right here is the Necro or Menzin. Sorry, I'm butchering the names on here. I'm not that good at pronouncing names or reading. So, that being said, let's go ahead and summon our horse, Shift P. Hit mount. If there's an easier way to do it, please tell me in the comments below. Hope that's not too loud. Okay, we're going to ride to that location right now. So we're going to go down this way here. And basically follow the trail. Currently, I'm an undead soldier at level 69. So, we're going to follow the trail and enjoy the nice little ride through the land. Relax, relax. Sit back and relax. I hope everyone had a good holiday. Hope everyone had a good day. If not, hopefully this video can help you relax a little. You know, maybe you fall asleep. Maybe we'll wait and see. Okay, so we want to go, make sure we're going the right way, we want to go to our right. So right now we're going to go to the right. And continue on the trail. I'll do a couple quests and then I will end the video here. So this way you can see some little bit of Warcraft. This is what I do on some of my streams. I do play some Warcraft. I've been working on it. I did encounter Lady Sylvanas, Queen Sylvanas, you know, Sylvanas Windrunner. One badass character, I'll say that right now. For the Horde. Stream. I had to rescue some prisoners. Just say a rescue operation. Going up here. Should we? Okay, we are approaching the target. It is. Should be up this way. We're probably, I'm guessing, it's probably going to be in that building where we're about to fight with. Let me see. Yep, okay. Some enemies, and that is one big dragon up there. See that up there? Oh boy, that's gonna be interesting to face. Okay, we're looking for Necro Overlord, so he should be. The funny thing is, we have a warrior here. Let's go ahead and let's have a battle. See what's like. Down here is between my attacks and my abilities or my characters. So close like it. Now you see that 3 popping right there in the corner? I don't know if you can see it right now. But watch this. Hit 3. I got charged. Now we're gonna fight. So I'm gonna press the I'm using my mouse here and fight. And I'm gonna finish him off like so without touching anything. See what he has. He has 10 silver and 1 copper. We'll take him. Now let's go up. As we look for our target, he should be this way. We could putrid right, so let's go ahead and face this. Even though we're passing another person, another warrior. Character is in the view of this character at the right. So I got some more silver, so let's go this way. He's up this way, it looks like. Oh boy, we have a death mark. Oh boy. Ooh, gargoyle. Let's take it out. Here's one of my abilities. That's one of my other quests, my Death Watch. See, your quest is on the right hand screen you're here when you're playing this one. The Walking Dead, I had to kill 10 Deathless Watchmen, 4 Fearsome Horsemen, and 1 Putrid Strain. So that's the number, quest number 2. The Frostwind and its master, Windcalm Gunslain, Glacier Gunslain, Windcalm Horn. So right now there's multiple quests I can do. Like here, I can go here, go here. So there's so many things to do. So right now, let's go ahead and just go to this little battery and wake him up. Now you can basically, it's easier in a one-on-one fight, or if you get multiple, it gets difficult. You know, I have died before Target sighted. Not quite the target we want, but it's close. So he's probably in there somewhere. We need to get this guy away. Make it easier on him. So sit back. We'll just take care of him and finish him off. Awakening are on. Okay. We'll take that and the more of the stuff over here. Let's see. Let's see if he wins people's attention. Maybe he'll come right towards us. I'm right in front of you. There we go. Get some more health. Bashing him up his head. Not so bad, but easy. More silver. Thank you very much. That's necro there. Let's go back down and see where he's at, because so I see his necro over here. Stuff here. We did a little settings. We get like some dungeons. See that? Pretty cool stuff. Pretty cool. We took guys and alright, let's go to the ETB. Okay, what we want. We have shot classes. Storm. But we got lots of enemies ahead. Oh boy, this could get interesting. I see. One at a time.
Go.
It's the dragon we have to slay. Oh boy. I thought so. Let's get back up. We got John down. Before we do that, we need to get rid of these enemies here. Especially Bat. And Bat. Thank you.
Should take some of the pressure off.